the stairs, the powerhouse, go to your left, and there read there will be the your power. Then you have to open it. Then you have to go up the catwalk. Go up, you'll meet some friends there. You have to kill them. There will be hands that will damage you. Here you have to shoot the warden sometime, a couple of times. Then there will be some dogs spawning, and the warden should spawn here. He should spawn here in front of you. When you go up, you have to open the door here. Go this way, and the first part will be here. Or sorry, I stopped the video for a minute. In the Michigan Avenue, in the warden's office, beside the warden's office here. Okay, now you if when you go down the second for the second shield part, there will be the cathedral. You'll go down left down, and you'll see here there was used to be a part for the plane to go to the Poké Punch. This you have to count them, this one first, second, third. It will be in the third one here. Then you have to go down. You'll see the shield part here, or here. Okay, now intro for this video. I don't know why it didn't get in the video. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment down below, and the intro will be. What's up guys, it's a boy Abudi. Bye. No, I have to wait. There's a power here. Power here.